Neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. And now the battle begins. Both corners' moves fail. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Magikarp is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun! Fissure opens an abyss of destruction, taken down by an intense blow! The battle has reached its final stage! Both corners' moves failed! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking! The blue corner still can't pull off a move! The red corner still can't pull off a move! The blue corner still can't pull off a move! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Sheer cold delivers chilling misery! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Goldeen is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Horndrill impales its target. A huge amount of damage. It's down. game is now over. The Red Corner has won the game. Thousands have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The battle begins! It's Attack Rose! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow! a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit! Slap him! It's down and out! Is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Oh! Jirachi starts to attack! A beautiful attack! Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? It couldn't take it! It's down! Electrike is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage! Battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Zap by Thunderbolt! It went down! Lotad is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11. Zap by Thunderbolt. Taken down by an intense blow. Game, set, and match. The red corner has won the game.
All right.
The Pokemon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. The battle begins! It was an amazing attack, sacrificing itself like that, but it was the only one who went down. Pascu is sent out. Taken down by an intense blow! But the attacker is down as well! Luxio is sent out! Nidorino is sent out! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum! Annihilated by explosion! It's down and out! But the attacker is down as well! The battle has ended! The Red Corner narrowly escaped defeat!